You have a commonly used generator within Final Cut Pro that you use over and over and over again? Let's show you how to make that the default generator so we can call it up quickly. First in the timeline, position the playhead wherever you want to add the generator. Then, navigate up to the top menu and choose Edit, Insert Generator, and click the generator's name, or press Option Command W. This adds the default generator, which is currently set to placeholder. We can change which generator is set to default. Navigate to the browser in the top left and click on the Titles and Generators button. Click on the triangle next to the generators to expand it. And locate your favorite generator. We'll choose this Shapes generator. Hold Ctrl and click a generator to bring up a menu. And choose Make Default Generator. Now, when we go to add the generator, the new default is listed in the menu. And if we press Option Command W, the new default will be placed in our timeline. So if you find yourself utilizing the same generator time and time again, make it your default. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and click that little bell notification so you get notified when the latest Final Cut Pro tutorial is up for grabs.